another recipe. Let's see if it's keto. This one is keto enchiladas, and it looks really good. And it's filled with ground beef, sour cream, cheese, some onions, seasoning, a little avocado oil, and then they recommend carb balanced tortillas. I've never even heard of that. Let's look at the label. One tortilla, 19 carbs in one tortilla. If your daily goal is to have 20 carbs or less, and you start with one tortilla of 19, that's a party foul. It's not gonna be keto. I would not eat this. However, the recipe for the ground beef, cheese, and onions, that sounds like a burrito bowl for me. I'd skip the tortilla, put the rest in a bowl, and call it good.